Nous soutenons cet appel à l'action.
Wir unterstützen den folgenden Aufruf.
Fatalismus Spunk unterstützt den folgenden Aufruf.
Apoyamos la convocatoria siguiente.
We support the following call for action.
Wir unterstützen den folgenden Aufruf.
We call out. Voices of resistance, music of resistance.
In times of COVID crisis,
another world is needed.
We call out to all who make music, write poetry, produce tracks, play instruments, write songs, sing and tell stories. To all who want to make their voices heard.
COVID-19 and its social and political impact brings us on a challenging situation. Even if the virus could strike anyone, it already became clear that the COVID-19 affects people differently.
For many, their livelihood is threatened.
While artists, creative workers, people in precarious job situations, and many more are unable to create an income right now, rents still have to be paid. Some people do not have housing. Some people are forced to live in extremely confined conditions.
Solving these problems does not seem to be a priority compared to saving corporations and the economy. This once again shows that under neoliberal capitalism, basic needs of society cannot be met. We need to overcome this collectively. We need to build another practice of society based on values that go beyond the current system.
Therefore, we call for music, voices, songs, stories, all forms of arts that want to make these struggles, demands, and situations heard. Art in this context is a possibility to reach out to many people. Yeah, music, stories, songs, poems, words, they have always been part of this global resistance.
Let us connect to people through these art forms. Let us use our ability to create, to reach out to people, to make invisible stories visible, to make perspectives of an other world seen. Through acting, performing, together we can reach out to many and grow, build up networks and support various struggles.
Art is powerful and it goes beyond borders.
Us who are precarious are even more precarious right now. That's why we call in solidarity for a national, transnational music day. Let's fight together and take care for each other.
We want to hear your perspective, your point of view, your struggle.
Your sound of resistance, of care, of love, hate, anger and solidarity in these times of crisis.
Tell us about your utopia and your fears and what you think. How all this will end.
What are our options? What are our ideas?
How can we all together stand against the asymmetries and inequalities the corona time brings with it?
This action stands for and calls out for support for all the people who are in situations where they are oppressed, invisible, and in danger at these times.
It's for all who are stuck in their homes and doing lots of care work, who cannot pay their rent, lost their jobs, have no home, are in overcrowded refugee camps and other bad housing and living situations.
For all who are in prison, who work under shitty conditions in the health and care sector, as well as in factories or markets. It is for the already precarious, disadvantaged, isolated, excluded, and oppressed.
It is for sex workers. It is for all the people who suffer even more under gender-based, sexualized, patriarchal violence, coming from the state or their own family. It is for the children who are also stuck in all these situations.
How to participate? First, we call for all of you to produce music or literature till April 25.
On that day, you perform your song, sing or speak your text, play your track at 19 o'clock local time from your balcony, your window or the rooftop.
The third and final step is that you publish your work under the hashtags CoView, hashtag resistance, hashtag leave no one behind, hashtag COVID-19, on social media, or you can also send us your piece to coview@riseup.net. Feel free to tag other people you know who might be interested in this within your social media communication. Forward the call as an email, share it in your friend circles and beyond.
What we do? We collect all the contributions and create a collection and an accessible playlist of all materials. We make a public event where we listen to all contributions together. We reach out to Variations independent radio stations to cooperate with us.
We will make aware of the necessity to support local, independent and autonomous art and culture. We use the attention that comes with this action to announce actions for 1st of May as well to support visibility for topics that otherwise do not find enough space and attention within the media and public. Let us fill this empty space with our music, our thoughts and our voices.
About us. CoView is an initiative who responds to the political and social impact of COVID-19 and the accompanying measures, digitally and on site. The current developments around COVID-19 shows the necessity of solidarity. Check out https://coview.info for more infos.
Voices of Resistance.
Music of Resistance is supported by many artists and musicians.
If you also want to support the call,
contact us.
Il nous faut agir ensemble et solidaire. Alors, restez et devenez actifs.
Juntémonos para actuar en una forma bien cariñosa y solidaria. Quédense y vuélvense bien proactives.
Lasst uns gemeinsam solidarisch agieren.
Gelem bilikte dajno smajčendarike dedel.
Lasst uns gemeinsam solidarisch agieren. Bleibt und werdet aktiv.
Fight the system! Fight the power!